Howdy, folks. Well, welcome back to World Headquarters, the old wood shop. We're down the lower level as usual. And we're going to try and do today, of course, as you see, I'm working solo, so I got to run the camera and I got to, you know, do this stuff. And of course, I'm the producer too. And I got a piece of, I think it's walnut. Doesn't look like it, but it smells like it. And it's about 3 or 4 inches in diameter. And I'm going to try and make a, do an off-center turning with it. So I got a hole drilled in here. And that hole's about 2 inches deep. And I'm going to just widen that hole out with a 3/8 gouge. And this is going to look kind of like a chalice, and that's 2 inches. And then on the outside, starting at about 2.5 inches, I'll start necking it in, and we'll neck it into maybe an inch or maybe 3/4, and then we'll put a little fluty deal on there. And then I'm going to try and change the center. We'll move this thing so that it's now turning at an angle. This will have to come off, because this piece out here will not be spinning correctly. And then we'll get back, and in the end, hopefully, we'll have a stem that has an off center to it. I don't know if this is going to work. I suppose management will have something to say if it doesn't. Anyway, let's get started here. Okay. I don't need that tool very sharp. I probably should have sharpened tools. I think this one's pretty sharp. So here we're going. Turning at about 950 RPM. Anything. I can barely see what I'm doing. Wasn't what we wanted to do. You might have guessed that. Uh,
Let's see if that straightens her up. Not that good. I don't know, it looks like it's straight here. Not that straight. That's better. Well, we're stretched out a long way, that's the problem. Not too much more that we need to do down there, to tell you the truth. Let's try and reset this. We get down right on the bottom, you know, the tool wants to grab. There's not a whole lot you can do about it. Get this thing turned a little bit sideways, but that's about as far as we can get in there. That isn't good. I don't think I can get in there. We'll give this a try. My neck. Well, it ain't the best, but you know, folks, I think it's going to be good enough. So, what to do about this? Let me see here. I think we'll take the steady rest off. I spend most of my time here adjusting the machine, and of course a lot of that's true. I have done that, so let's set this down over here somewhere, hopefully out of the way. We'll probably have to move it three or four times before we're done. Okay. Now then, how's this going to work? Well, let's give it a try here. Camera crew that could swing the camera around, they could see what I'm doing here. I'm cutting a deep groove into here. Well, we spent so much time talking, we used up our time. We'll try and come back and show a little more of this. Thanks for watching.